The boiler is making strange noises. There could be several reasons. One of the reasons could be a malfunctioning water pump. The pump might not be starting or is turning off during operation. This installation was mounted 15 years ago. The pump stops working and you can only hear a slight humming noise. I decided to replace the capacitor of the pump motor. I had very difficult access, so I had to partially disassemble the pump. I could have removed the entire pump, but it would have been more difficult. I am not sure about the condition of the seals by the valves. I might need to buy new ones. I made sure the pump is clean inside. I disassembled the speed control board. I do not recommend this solution, it is troublesome. You need to install a capacitor with the same capacity and with a working voltage not lower than the original. Thank you. it is easier to cut the wires and solder a new capacitor. If you have easy access to the pump, just turn off the fuse in the installation and unscrew the black cover. And one more thing, before replacing the capacitor, make sure the pump is malfunctioning at each speed.